Hey everyone, my name is Rishi. I'm the co-founder of Digital Scholar. And today on the Expert Talk series at Digital Scholar, we have Mustafa, who is the founder of Radar Tool, which is a social media publishing tool. Now, this tool basically helps you to manage all your social media accounts in one place. It can save you tons of time. It can streamline all your social media management, and it saves you hundreds of hours. Welcome to the show, Mustafa.
Thank you. Thank you for inviting us, and thank you for your time.
Welcome. So what is the reason behind coming up with such a product, and what was the idea? Why did you come up with it?
Yeah, actually, before Radar, I was a partner of a digital agency. And when we are working there, I was responsible for social media management for our clients and some digital works. And when we are trying to give the service to our clients, we needed this tool. And we start to search perfect tool in the market, but we didn't satisfy the actual exist products. So we decided to develop our own product. It started like this. And when we see it's going really cool and it's going to grow, and we decided to share this product with other people, and we launch our private beta, then public beta. And right now I'm only focused on Radar.
Amazing. And how big is the team at Radar? Is it is it just you as the founder? Do you have any other stakeholders, or what is the team size?
I'm solo founder, and right now our team is 10 people, including me.
Wow.
And also we got our first seed investment like 1 year ago. And we will search for another fundraise like 3 months later. But right now we are 10 people, and it looks like we will include more people in 3 months.
Amazing. That's amazing. Congratulations on getting the funding there. So big, big congratulations. Now, my next question is, what is the target audience for Radar? Like, you know, it's solving the problem of social media management, but what is the real target audience? Who are you targeting?
Okay. We define our target audience, and we define our users. If you are responsible for multiple social media profiles, if you are handling multiple social media profiles, you can be our user. It means everyone who manage the multiple social media profiles can take benefit of Radar.
And that's pretty much everybody in the world, because everybody has multiple social media profiles, right?
Yeah, right now, like small companies using Radar, and some freelance advisors using Radar, and also enterprise companies also using Radar.
Amazing. So if I'm sure there are a lot of beginners, and there's a lot of people who's going to be watching this video, can you show us the best features of Radar, and if how does it really work out in the next 5 minutes, so that people can take benefit out of it? And you can even share whether it has a free aspect to it for a free trial or something like that. I leave it to you for an amazing demo and walkthrough through the tool.
Sure. I'm sharing my screen. Just a second. Okay. Yeah. I think you should give access to share my screen.
Sure. I just did.
Okay, I'm sharing my screen. Okay. When you sign up, you see this dashboard, And as you can see, we have a lot of cool features, and we have some major features, main features, and also we have some side features I will explain. And first thing to start to using Radar, first thing you should connect your social media profiles. Right now we support Facebook pages, Facebook groups, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn. It's going like that. Some of them still in public beta, and some of them still in private beta. But we support all major social media profiles. And when you connect your social media profiles, then you can start to use Radar. If you are working as a crowded team, you can invite your teammates into Radar, and you can give permission to according to features. We have social inbox, which you can manage your incoming messages. You can see them, you can filter them, you can answer them. And we have the monitoring features. You can create some queries to monitor what people are talking about that keyword. And our best feature is scheduler, which you can schedule your content to publish multiple across the multiple social media profiles. Let me show you. You can create a new post. For example, I'm creating a... I can choose my channels one by one, or I can choose from categories. Like I created some categories, grouped my social media profiles. Okay. And I can choose the type of the content, like single image, video, multiple image, etc. And you can upload your media directly from your computer, or you can connect your Google Drive, Dropbox, OneDrive, other cloud storage services, and you can fetch your media from there. Mm-hmm. Or you can search on the six major free stock provider like Unsplash, Pexels, some images, let's say Berlin, and you can open these stock images in photo editor, and you can make some adjustment, like you can crop it and other things, and you can upload that into your content. Also, you can add your caption. Meanwhile, we have a really cool feature. It's called Content Copilot, and you can expand this panel, and you can calculate your content quality in the content score. It's giving some suggestion, like add some visuals, keep your captions, don't keep so long, and use hashtags, other things, etc. Wow. Also, you can preview your posts according to platforms, how it will be look, and it's working like real time. For example, mm-hmm. if I change the caption, my caption, it's automatically updating. And we have, as I mentioned, stock library. We have a hashtag manager. You can search some hashtags.
Wow.
And you can see the usage data of that hashtag. You can get some suggestions for that, and you can create some hashtag group templates. Also, we have RSS feed feature. You can add your own RSS here, and you can easily create some content by using these RSS feeds. And finally, we have a team discussion feature. You can talk with your teammates about your contents. And when you feel ready, only thing you need to do, just click to publish your content. And when you click to publish, it's start to publishing process. And after a while, you will see it will published on your social media profiles. This is our best feature. And another feature is analytics. You can create some custom dashboards, like you can think pages, and you can add some pre widgets to create your own report formats, analytics formats. It's like working like Google Analytics or Data Studio, but a little bit primitive, not so advanced like that. Wow. And another feature is called Passbook, and you can store your passwords in here with securely, and you can share this password with your teammates. You can keep the versioning of passwords and also the viewing history, like which teammates how many times viewed these passwords.
Wow, this is an amazing feature.
It's so simple, but still yet powerful. And we have another feature called URL shortener. You can create some short URL for your long URL in here. And we have quick replies, where you can set up some quick replies to use in social inbox feature. And again, hashtag manager and stock library. And we have task manager, very simple task manager. You can create some Kanban boards here, and you can invite your teammates. You can create some leads. Yeah.
Beautiful. So this is proper good enough for agencies where they can create tasks, they can share passwords, they can schedule everything under one board. And if somebody replies to those creatives via inbox, the person, the virtual assistant, can also reply, correct?
Exactly.
So yeah, it's like a one-stop solution for especially agency owners and people who want to work with remote virtual assistant. It's like one-stop solution for all the things social media.
Yeah, that was the main idea of the radar, because as I mentioned, when we are working at the digital agency, we found some cool products, but they don't give us the all-in-one solution. That is why we start to develop radar.
And all right, so what is the most novel feature of this product which does not exist in the immediate competitor? For example, let's say we have some competitor, but they don't have the features that you're showing us here. What would that be?
Yeah, first thing, we have a lot of cool integrations. We really obsessive about making integrations with other tools. For example, as I mentioned, we already have integration with major cloud services and also major stock image providers, also Canva and Crello, ex-Crello. Right now it's Vistacrate. That's the powerful side of radar. We really obsessive about making cool integrations, and most of our competitors doesn't have Passbook, also built-in URL shortener,
right?
And these are the completely different than our competitors.
Amazing. I totally can relate, because I use another tool and it has only scheduling part, right? You can just go and schedule, but it does not have hashtag manager, does not have passbook, does not have the stock images and hashtag manager inboxes. So pretty awesome, awesome stuff right there, Mustafa.
Thank you.
And what is the next 3 months, or let's say next 6 months, looking like? What is the roadmap looking like? What are the new features that people can expect?
Yeah, actually, we have an open roadmap because we really care about our users' feedbacks, and we have an open roadmap, and we our users making a lot of cool suggestions, and we strictly follow their suggestions. And right now, we focused on to make the scheduler perfect. And in 3 months, we are planning to bring some automation tools, some automation features, and also bring the AI support to generate content via AI support. After this, you will able to completely create you will able to create fully automatic social media management via Radar.
Awesome. That sounds amazing. So one stop solution, and all the tasks for the people, all the content creators can just do everything from one platform. This was amazing, Mustafa. Thank you for taking out your time out of your busy schedule and sharing this amazing insights with us. I'm sure a lot of people who do not know about these tools will understand deeper. And if they start using it, of course, they're going to save so much time and get their processes right.
Thank you. Thank you for inviting us and let us, giving us the chance to introduce to Radar.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. My pleasure. I'll see you soon. Bye.
Yeah.